call us Samantha, but I'm just gonna call her the fish. Let's give her a big hand and come out here. Do you know that most kids nowadays in blues clubs, if you're a musician, they changed that law in Illinois that if you can play, you don't have to be 21 years old. That's including myself. You had to be 21 years old before you can go into a blues club, which was traditional where all the blues was back in those days. So my kids grew up in a house with me, and neither one of them would look at me and say, "Dad, what you doing?" I never did say, "Go do this and go do that." And let me give you advice. Don't ever tell your children, your grandchildren, what you want them to do. Because if it doesn't work, they're going to come back and point their finger at you and say, "That's good for you." So my kids was growing up in a house with me, and I didn't go home and say, "Here's what your dad do." And I remember when they was 12 and 13 years old, they used to, 4th of July, put the speakers out in my yard like this and start spinning records. Yeah. And it was spinning Michael Jackson and Prince. And my son was clapping his hand and dancing. They were trying to put my record on, my son would run out and say, "Take that off." When he turned 21 years old, he walked in the club while I was playing it, and he looked at me and he started crying. He said, "I didn't know you know that. I didn't know you could do that." Now you want to hear what he sound like while we jam?
Yeah.
We gotta get Greg over here, all right? Miss Amanda, and we're gonna sing.